nigga, I only want the kitten. I don't wanna give him no love. Snake ass bitches, hate the way you slither. Kiss around me, you get tucked. I'm not your kitty, out that sound. Get your paws off my drawers. What you tryna eat me out?
Yeah, Cartez, Elliott Wilson. We here, man, Detroit's own. Kash Doll.
What's up?
How are you?
How are you?
Very nice
Elliott.
To see you.
Nice to see you.
Congrats, and who are your friends?
Oh, these are my kids, Mucho and Peso.
Mucho
say hi
and Peso.
To Elliott, y'all. Say hi.
What's up, y'all?
Say hi. They like riding with me, so it's their little lunchbox. And
what was their role in the making of this album?
You know what? These are my kids, so they keep me grounded. They make me feel they got the soft spot. You know what I'm saying? So they got the soft spot of me in this album.
Right.
You know what I mean?
How was your approach in this thing, man? You laced the mixtapes. You gave us so many hits already, but like,
oh my God.
Why this project? Like, what was the whole vision behind it?
It was just like, I wanted people to get to know who I am. You know what I mean? I feel like I put out hits. I put out songs where everybody love, but don't nobody know me. You know, they see the girl on Instagram, and of course people always post they're good, you know? So I want them to know how I feel when I'm down. I want them to know how I grew up, and we here in Detroit, so I'm gonna show you.
Let's do it.
You know what I mean?
Your
I want them to know, you know, what I like, what I don't like. You know, I want them to know that I want a relationship even though I'm not in one.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Let's do it.
I just want people to know who I am, and I've caught it stacks because there's so many layers to me. You know what I mean? It's like
not just about the paper.
It's
you like
not
that paper.
About the paper.
But it's not just about the paper,
but it's more to it. Yeah. I don't feel like a boss means you have money. Boss is a mentality, and I want people to get to know who I am.
Cool.
You know?
Well, I'm excited to get to know,
man.
Let's get into it. Kash Doll, baby. It's going to be a special one. They're going along for the ride, too, man.
They're going for the ride, y'all. I got to bring my kids with me. I still have to be a mom.
Cartez, Kash Doll, stack, baby. TIDAL. Let's go.
I am a queen. You gon' bite down. You look at this ass. It feel like a cloud. All dogs go to heaven, but I'll sit you down if you don't fucking ice me.
Any of the previous stuff released? The song with Sean, the mystical thing you did, is that on the album?
The song I did with Sean, Ready, Set.
Ready, Set.
On the album.
Okay.
Yeah.
But the mystical one, you just was warming up, letting people know?
Yeah, I was just letting them know that bitch right here. Here I go. I got the... throwing me off because he's like, all right.
You like that Ready, Set?
Yeah. You like Ready, Set your song, right? That's Mucho song. I just got out of jail last night.
Okay.
Mind you.
What happened?
Man, so some Detroit shit. I'm here. My sister, they got, you know, some things happened with my sister.
Okay.
So, you know, we had to pull up.
Okay.
You know, and do what we had to do. So I just got out of jail. Really, all my nails is so loose right now.
You look great.
Thank you. You know, I'm G'd up.
You didn't cancel, so I'm excited.
You feel? I had to make sure that I made this happen. I had to get out last night.
Contest,
I said, listen,
baby.
Elliott is coming.
Contest.
Get me
Detroit.
Out of here.
We're in Detroit. I'm in Detroit.
I got up this morning. I couldn't get my nails done, but it's all good. They still look good.
You
can't
look
nobody
great.
Tell. So this is the song I would play if I was on my way to go see my boo. If I had one.
I know what you like. And it's on sight, it's on sight. Fucking all night. I know what you like, yeah. And it's on sight, on sight. Fucking all night.
How did you get Trey to understand the vision? Trigger.
Yeah. Man, I just hit him up like, look, listen to this song. I want you to do this. And he was like, hell yeah. And he got it back to me. While I was on tour, I got it back and I was listening to it. I was like, oh my God, the song is so much better now.
Yeah.
He just really made the song.
Oh, so you had the hook and you had a whole idea in mind, the whole thing, and he just added his touch to it.
Yeah.
And took it to another level.
He took it to
it's perfect partner level. On that for you, with that
right?
Record, right? And again, like, even though it's a sultry, sexy song, you still keep it raw.
I keep it raw. Like, I was talking real nasty, but I want people to know I'm spitting, too. You know, when I had to switch it up on the rap game to the street game.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So now we in my hood.
Okay.
On that Dexter. Stack.
Dexter.
Yeah, on my new album.
What was it like growing up here?
I mean, shit.
The good parts, the good parts, the best parts.
I made the best of it. You know what I'm saying? I was a little tomboy running through these alleys. No,
he was
a
tomboy. He was with it. He was with it.
I was with all the shit. I used to fight all the time.
Beating up little boys?
It sure did. Used to beat up little boys, hang around with the fellas. Once I start getting to my girly stage, I start liking boys. So now I'm going to play you my favorite song.
Ever since I was a seed, I ain't got nothing free. Pops died on my B-day before I knew how to speak. I'm the oldest of six, and they counting on me.
That's my stepdad right there. We're gonna ride past him. Oh, I'm gonna say what's up.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've been touching the streets. Did you hear what I said? On BET, soon as this paperwork done, I'm touching everything. Benz truck, big face, I did that. Maserati, Audi coupe, doing zigzags. First class.
So it gave you such a hard time, but now they're trying to be me.
It was so crazy because growing up and doing music here, and it was so hard for me. Like, they gave me such a hard time, and it's all good. I don't have no feelings about it, but it's true. Like, they really... She's nothing but a
like
stripper.
Questioning
she ain't gonna
it.
Never
yeah.
be nothing. She's not a real rapper. And then it's like now they did all that to me, and for the same people to turn around and try to be where I'm at or try to follow my
emulate
footsteps.
It really, yeah.
Yeah, and it's just always it was so funny to me, and that's why I had to put it in this song, because the song is so heartfelt, and I wanted people to understand who I was, and I wanted people to know, like, you know, I went through it. You know, even just coming up in Michigan, like, they hated me, and now they all trying to beat me.
Why do you think they hated you so much? Because you were popular, but not.
I was popular,
and they're trying to take that to music, and
yeah, because you know, because I started off in the dance world, you know, I was an exotic dancer.
Yeah.
So when I started off there, it's like they kind of was like, oh, she's a joke. I don't like take her serious. She's just a stripper. She would never be nothing more. And now look, you flew out here to come fuck with me.
I did. And I'm glad I did.
Yeah, you know.
Because the music is way good.
You even met my posse in the back chilling. You
it's
know
real,
what I'm saying?
It's real life, baby.
It's good life. So now since we're going to the good life, we get to play some good songs. You know what I'm saying? Now we get to play something. More, I would have played Ready, Set, Right after that, but I got more good songs. Like,
okay.
I have more like up-tempo, fun songs. So I got this one song. It's called So Amazing.
Walk up in the spot like I'm the shit because I am. Brand new bezel, glossy hair down to my ass. I cannot go backwards, fuck a nigga with no back. And I wish a bitch would, cause I beat her fucking ass. All my bitches bad, yeah, they say we look like twins.
That's like... You know that feel good record before you and your bitches go out, cause y'all know once y'all walk up in the spot, y'all the shit because
you say you take a man. Said a home your homegirl will take him.
Yeah, cause I don't take you. You know, it's like I have my girl take your nigga. Like, you know,
they can handle that.
Cause you know when you in a when you at a certain caliber, you can't be take. You know, it's like I don't even want your nigga. He not even worth it. Okay, so look, I'm gonna play this other song for you. Right? So this is a nasty song.
Uh oh.
Yeah, this is another nasty.
Wanted me or wanted Pops? Who you was? Wanted both of us.
Got a nigga out east, little baby a beast, but I still make him drop down to his knees and say please. Little nigga up north, big as a horse, adventurous. He always wanna fuck the outdoors. Hey. Good pussy make the world go round. Good pussy make the world go round. That's what they told me.
For real life? Like to spread them out, a little coastal.
No, yeah, because it's like, you know, when you're going over to Cali, when you're going up to New York, when you're going down to Miami, you got like the... Yeah, it's like that. So that's my jam.
Variety's
right
the spice of life.
Yeah, you got to have that.
Cash down. I'm not a normal bitch. I hate cheap shit. Let them off the leash quick. Yeah. Sex fifth ball and ball maze on my sheet, bitch. I ride foreign whips. Never do I leash shit. No motels. I'm a presidential sweet bitch. It's no weak shit. I ain't trying to beef, bitch. Miami Forest eating, trying to make the Forbes list. And when I'm out the country, I don't need a tourist.
I hate low
knockoffs. No knockoffs. No.
Yeah, none of that. None of that. So that's what I was saying with that one.
So always go for the real thing, whatever your style is. Like, don't shortchange yourself.
Go get it. Go to fucking TJ Maxx. Damn, it's like everybody want to call me when I'm. Nobody call me on a regular day.
They know you playing that heat.
Bro, they trying to put the heat out. Get the fuck on. Nah. Trying to put the flame out. This Grosse Pointe Farm. This is not just all, you know, raggedy and low. We have good areas. Like, these are a lot of $1 million homes. Yeah. You know, they had their boats out there. They had their jet skis out there. This is where
you
I'm
worked,
moving
and you
to.
Worked hard.
I worked hard to get here, you know?
Yeah.
A lot of the struggles you heard, a lot of, you know, just get to know me, got me here to this point. You know, I'm going to let my mom move in here so she don't never have to worry about nothing again. So she can just live. You know.
We definitely passed the car test.
I know how to drive.
Kash Doll.
Yeah.
That Stacked album, man. Make sure you get it, baby.
Make
rotation
sure
everywhere.
It's lit, stacked. is it.
Car test title.
Yeah.